Marquandra.
And this is...
This is Cam.
We're your morning greeters. But you also can see us in the lunchroom. And you're going to hear me on the announcements. And when you get in fifth grade, you'll be doing the announcements too. I hope to see you all in the fall. Come to Highland Elementary.
Hi, I'm Miss D. I am the secretary here at Highland. I can't wait for you to be hopping on down this fall to Highland Elementary. Can't wait to meet you.
Hi, I'm Dr. Laura Burns, the principal here at Highland. We are so excited to welcome the class of 2034 to their kindergarten experience here at Highland. We hope you enjoy learning as much about our building as possible through this video, and I look forward to meeting each of you in the fall. Because I'm happy.
Hi, my name is Mrs. McCloskey. I'm the nurse here at Highland. Looking forward to seeing everybody in the fall. I hope you have a great summer.
Hi, I'm Mr. Laporte. I'm the gym teacher here at Highland Elementary. And in gym class, we'll be in the gym here and we're gonna learn new skills. We're gonna exercise, we're gonna move. And one of the most important things you will do is you will learn how to work together and work with all the new peers you're going to meet next year.
Hi everyone, I'm Mrs. Shelton Brand and I'm the music teacher here at Highland. Welcome to my space. This is where you'll hopefully be coming for music class, and we have lots of fun instruments and songs that we do throughout the school year, and I can't wait to see you.
Hi, I'm Mr. Frost. I'm the art teacher here at Highland Elementary. In art class, we're gonna use our creative imagination and we're gonna make lots of cool things with our hands. We're gonna draw and color, we're gonna cut and glue, and we're gonna learn about shapes and colors and patterns. I can't wait to meet you all and have lots of fun making art together.
Good lunches and very good breakfast.
Hi, I'm Leanne. We'll see you next year.
This is a cute girl. Hi. Can't wait to see you next year.
Hi, I'm Miss Ganachi.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Bible.
And I'm Miss Smith. We all support kindergarten and we can't wait to see you next year.
Everyone,
I'm Mrs. Buck. I'm one of the speech teachers here at Highland Elementary. I can't wait to meet everybody in the fall.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Derrick, and I'm the STEAM teacher. In STEAM, we build things, and we program robots, and we solve problems. STEAM stands for science, technology, engineering, art, and math. I can't wait to meet you.
Hi everyone, I'm Mrs. Fox. I teach kindergarten here at Highland. I'm very excited, along with Mrs. G, to have your child this year. I've been here for about 20 years in the Ambridge School District. I used to teach library, now I'm teaching kindergarten. I love basketball and giraffes. I wanted to talk to you for a minute about some things that your child will need to know coming into kindergarten. Should be able to recognize the basic elementary shapes, colors. They should know their first name and last name, be able to write it, be able to recognize it, know their name if their name is called first and last name, who we are talking about. They should be able to use the bathroom facilities. They should not need help from us. We are not able to change them. They need to be potty trained coming to kindergarten. They should also know their bus number. In case that first day, you know, they get on the wrong bus coming to school, or when they arrive here, they're going to need to tell us their name. We are so excited to have them, and we can't wait, and they have a great year next year. Hopefully we get back to normal.
My favorite thing is walking on tablet.
My favorite part of kindergarten is recess.
My favorite part about school is doing school on my iPad.
I like to learn ABCs.
My favorite part about kindergarten is riding the bus.
Hi everybody, my name is Kelly Gniff, better known as Mrs. G, and I am one of the kindergarten teachers here at Highland Elementary. I have been teaching for 10 years and absolutely love kindergarten. Kindergarten is filled with so many learning opportunities. Each student will receive their own iPad. They use the iPad daily for different activities and different apps. We also teach synchronously, which means that the students online are learning the same thing at the same time as the students in the class. We learn a lot of different ways in kindergarten. We learn through whole group instruction, we learn through centers and independent work, we do a lot of singing and dancing, and just love to explore and learn however possible. Throughout the year, we learn a lot of things, such as letters, letter sounds, sight words, we read short sentences, we learn our numbers, even addition and subtraction with objects. Our goal is to make learning engaging, fun, and meaningful for everybody. I cannot wait to meet you guys in the fall and look forward to being some of your teacher.
My favorite part is kindergarten is my Miss G's teaching me. And my friends are my favorite part about kindergarten and my teacher.
My favorite part about kindergarten is math.
My favorite part about kindergarten is coloring.
My favorite part is working on the iPad.
My favorite part about kindergarten is reading books.